folks. That is solid steel.
I don't condone the actions of Drew McIntyre, but McIntyre obviously not handling this loss very well.
Understandably frustrated. This is uncalled for.